Hey dancers, this is your co-chair Sam, and for this video I'll be showing y'all what the skirt wig looks like for Las Chapanecas. I danced this song twice, once with my skirt and once without it, so that y'all can get a good look at the footwork and also the skirt work. I encourage y'all to practice smiling and keeping high arms to slowly build those muscles and increase your stamina. The song has a lot of dropping and peeking up the skirt, which I promise is a lot easier with the actual chapa skirts because they are more stiff, so don't get discouraged if you struggle a bit with your regular practice skirts. Don't forget to join our Zoom call if y'all have any questions.